just meet me in the middle. I'm losing my mind just a little.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. And this vlog is very special kasi kasama ko ang ating baby na si
Summer!
Yay! And gagawin namin yung sikat na sikat na mukbang vlog! So nakikita nyo ngayon, marami tayong pagkain sa harap natin. And gagawin natin is Filipino breakfast mukbang. Niluto lang natin kung ano yung makikita natin dito sa bahay. And ito nga yung isa sa mga nasa kusina lang natin. Nag-prepare tayo na this is a tocino, corn beef, hot dog.
And hot dog. And this is
ang favorite mo?
Pancit canton!
Yes! Favorite niya ang pancit
canton. And banana!
And banana! And what else?
Red.
This is pandesal. Ayan. Sino nga bang Pinoy ang hindi makakakilala ng pandesal? And syempre, eggs! Summer, ano favorite mo dyan? Yun yung uunahin natin. Alam ko, pancit canton. Tsaka?
Tocino.
And hot dog. lahat na lang. Sige. So, sisimulan na natin ang pagkain. Excited na ako. Maaga pa naman, pero medyo pa-lunch na rin. So, eto. Kakain na kami. Rice. Pero usually naman, favorite, kaya ko naisipan yung breakfast vlog is, kasi favorite ko talaga mag-breakfast. How about you, Summer? You love breakfast?
Yes!
And your favorite is what? Tocino. Okay? Ang hirap mag-prepare, guys. Minsan nakakamiss din yung pagising mo. May nakahain ng breakfast. Parang si Summer. Kakain na lang. Did you know how to cook, Summer? Okay. The pancit canton. Wow! Okay. So, unahin na natin. Siyempre, hindi mawawala yung rice. Ako naman, pag-breakfast ka naman. Favorite ko talaga yung breakfast kasi, nakakaganda siya ng mood. Siyempre, lalo pag nag-coffee ka na. Favorite ko rin yung coffee. Hindi ko alam, pag sa umaga, kapag ka nakapag-coffee na ako, parang ready na ako lagi. Parang gumaganda na yung mood ko, nakaset na yung mood ko. Kung ano man ang meron sa coffee. Siguro dahil sa caffeine or sa sugar. Or nakasanayan ko lang yun. Feeling ko kasi, kanyari, inaantok ako. So, pag inom ko ng coffee, parang nawawala na yun.
Yeah, but tomorrow,
okay, eat. Eat ka na. Are you happy? You have we got lots of food now today. So, ako naman, ang favorite ko dito is pancit canton din. So, Summer, can you tell us about yourself? Like, what's your name? Your favorite subject in school? No, your name first. What's your name?
Summer Pesha Santiago.
Okay. What's your nickname? What mommy call you all the time?
Sammy.
What's your favorite subject in school?
Science.
Science? I thought it's art.
Yeah. Science and art.
Hmm? Your favorite subject before? Recess. Recess. Tikman naman natin yung air. In fairness, ang galing ko magluluto ng air.
I wish to go to the
ground
so I can see the
rainbow. Rainbow? Mm-hmm. Oh, yummy. Ang
galing
ko. Because I'm matakaw. You know what's matakaw? I'm so hungry. Hindi na kami mag-lunch. Ito na rin yung lunch natin. Total, medyo late na rin. Kasi pagkigising ko ng umaga, kailangan ko mag-prepare. So, brunch na pala ang tawag dito. Hindi na siyang breakfast mo.
Ay, oh my God, I forgot to pray. I'm sorry.
You only have to pray now. Then, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, let us go, Lord, and pray gift. Which we are about to receive from the devil to confess our Lord's Amen. Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen.
And kids, don't forget to pray.
Kids, don't forget to pray. Always pray and be thankful for all the blessings.
I love you, God.
Very good, Sammy. And you have to eat the banana. Because banana is very healthy.
Why will you be a monkey or minion?
No. Monkey don't eat banana. Because monkey loves kuto.
A monkey loves coffee.
Like me, Sammy? Huh?
Hey, monkey! I'm not eating a banana. Taco na muna!
We have to finish this.
Tabana ako eh!
Taba! Taba! You have to finish this all. That's a challenge of mukbang. You have to eat it all. You have to finish the pancit kandang. This one, this one, this one.
Maybe we'll go to that. We'll go to the gym!
Then, you have to go to the gym. Hey, the banana. You know, banana is really healthy. So, sa umaga, pwede nyo siyang kainin. Good source din siya ng potassium. Marami kayong makukuha sa kanya. So, don't forget yung fruits sa breakfast. Important siya. Right? And because you're a monkey, eat banana.
Mommy, they can see your pimple here.
I have pimple. No, no, they cannot see it. Can you sing Faded?
You are the shadow in my life. Do you feel it? Oh, you feel the way. I'll pray that in your silence, you'll not sing for I.
Kain mo siya nakuha kay Mommy o Daddy?
Mommy!
Mommy!
I wish to be a rock and roll.
Rock and roll? Oh, you wanna be a rocker?
Rock and roll!
You said you want to be a model. No?
Rock and roll.
You want to be a rocker? Like this.
Rock and roll! What's up?
And guys, please follow me on Instagram at Love
and
Tea.
And we're in Manila City.
And Summer, follow her on Instagram. You have an Instagram, right? At Summer Purcell.
To Jason.
You have an Instagram. Okay guys, so dito nagtatapos ang aming vlog. So kung meron pa kayong mga suggestions sa amin kung ano yung mga next na video na
gusto nyong
gawin namin. So, just comment down below and don't forget to subscribe our channel. And thank you! Thank you for watching! Bye!